How to make chocolate peanut candy in a crock pot. Pour in 3 cups of peanuts, 4 cups of chocolate chips, and 16 ounces of white chocolate. Cook on low heat for an hour. Once the chocolate is soft, fold in 1 package or 11 ounces of caramel bits and 11 ounces of mini peanut butter cups. Scoop into cupcake liners to serve and decorate however you like. Just watch out because they are pretty addicting.